nothing but a learning process. I'm big on experience, and it's priceless. Experience is getting out there, figuring out what works for you, what doesn't, and, you know, this is the only way you can do it.
There you go, the Toughen Up 205 pounders getting to it. Right after that, we're division.
Fighting out of the red corner, he weighed in at 152 pounds, representing Extreme Couture. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing Justin Lin. And his opponent, fighting out of the blue corner, he weighed in at 155 pounds, and he represents Team Mad Beating. Here is Tony Martinez.
I can't get over that name, Team Mad Beating.
You know what?
I never heard of that.
That Mad Beanie's name is mad cool with me.
Yeah,
oh, we have
high.
A mad good fight. Huh?
I want to see the shirts. I want to buy one.
At all times, protect yourself.
I'm not going to lie to you. I like that. Mad Beanie's. That brings a smile to my face.
Here we go. 155-pound division. Justin Lin takes on Tony Martinez.
And as
here
you said,
we go.
Your favorite weight division, Mike, the 155 is making it happen. A touch of gloves and they're off.
Tony looking like he wants to scrap. He's coming out light on his feet. This might be a good one, guys.
Oh. Heavy hands by Tony.
Yeah, very heavy.
Tony with a wide right hand that catches it. He's going for, looks like he's got a.
Looking for the guillotine.
Going for a knee to the body now.
Tony with a little muscle there, just kind of manhandling his opponent right now. But those punches are very wide, aren't they, guys?
Yeah. Tony's out there.
Tony's muscling Justin around right now.
Justin's doing a good job of staying composed.
Justin needs to get those hands going. He needs to get some. He needs to get some offense going off.
I agree. You got to make your opponent respect you. Maybe something down the middle. Throw a jab out there to kind of keep him at bay.
He needs to slow down Tony's pace a little bit. Make him respect. Let him feel some power.
How about that? His mouthpiece gets knocked out. The referee, right on top of things, stops the action to get that mouthpiece right back in.
Very good call on the ref. Good eye on the ref. Yep. That's very good.
Absolutely.
Tony
to get the
is really, really amped up right now for this fight. He is over there. He's representing Team Mad Beatdown right now.
Absolutely.
Justin needs to keep his composure, stay relaxed, and break this guy down.
And you can see he's getting instruction from his corner as he picked up his mouthpiece. They said
he's very light on his feet,
punches.
Tony. Doing a good job of eluding punches.
Nice foot movement.
Yep.
However, though,
switching stances now.
You think sometimes maybe a problem with fighters getting a bit overconfident? Because, I mean, you still have those 4-ounce gloves, as you said, Jay.
Always.
You always can run into something. Justin needs to get a little more aggressive. Try to slow Tony down. Justin's kind of sitting and waiting. That's not a good idea on such a powerful striker as Tony.
Absolutely. Yep. Especially since Tony is so aggressive. It'd be good for Justin to kind of play the role as a counterpuncher, huh?
Yeah, that's correct.
And dive underneath of a takedown when he strikes. Tony has very good footwork.
Very evasive. Very evasive, Tony.
Can't say enough for him. How about that tattoo, huh? Maybe?
He's representing it.
Absolutely.
Now Justin's going to try and really get him down.
Going for the high crotch here.
Time. And that's the end of round one.
And you have very dominating performance for Tony Martinez.
Yeah, Tony is definitely representing Team Mad Beatings.
Mad Beatings, absolutely. And after the round was over there, guys, you see how they kind of gave each other a nice little tap on the chest. You love to see that good sportsmanship inside the ring.
That's what this sport's about, great sportsmanship. It helps us get into the public eye and become, big on the bigger network. They want to see that from us. We're trying to get in there, you know, to be a legit sport, and that's the way to do it. You got to be a sportsman. What do you think, Mike?
I believe so, yeah. That's the rules that I live by. It's nothing personal going in here and punching the other guy in the face. It's a job. It's a passion. You know, it's a sport. So that's the way it is, you know. And unfortunately, we punch each other in the face. We don't pass footballs or basketballs with one another.
And how about that? You look at the replay of Tony with the right and left hand. Beautiful sprawl there. Great round for Mr. Man, representing Mad Beating.
And here we go in round two.
Tony's showing him real footwork and being elusive.
Justin, a little more rear, what's going on now? He's looking a little more focused.
How about the
very nice.
What kind of kick is that, guys?
That's a Bruce Lee kick.
Yeah.
I've seen it on Tower of Death.
How Justin about the
finally
takedown?
Got him down now.
Nice takedown. Let's see what Justin's going to be able to do from here.
Armbar.
Get that armbar.
Oh, very close. Very close for Justin there.
Beautiful exchange of events there, huh? The takedown,
yes,
the
beautiful.
Reversal.
It was very nice. Justin again putting Tony down, but Tony trying to climb up to the back of Justin. Justin did a very good job of controlling him here in side control. And
great
let's see
job.
What Justin can do. He needs to capitalize this position and try to finish this fight.
Justin needs to get out of the posture a little bit and bring down some punches here, get some points.
Absolutely.
The ref is going to stop it and bring it to the center.
Just had his knee on belly, so I don't know if the referee caught that, but knee on belly almost getting across to get that mount, huh?
Yep. The ref doing a great job of knowing where the fighters were at.
Good start. Good start back for the
and
ref.
Justin's going to get mount here. He gets the reverse.
Beautiful reverse. Beautiful reverse
yep.
there, huh?
Nice reversal by Tony. He was waiting for the right
Justin's
time.
Going up for the armbar. He's going to spin out.
Again,
great
Justin.
High guard right here.
Controlling his posture nice, kind of setting up that right arm. You see him, guys?
Yep, and I see it coming right now.
Stretching it out. It might be a wrap. That
yep.
arm is in there very tightly.
Very tight.
How about Tony?
Great job.
Not one in the tap. Beautiful. Beautiful win by Justin Lin from Extreme Couture.
Good
Look
job.
At the elation in his corner, guys.
Good job by Justin. You can see his corner is very happy. He overcame a heck of a storm there. Got the fight where he needed it to be, and that was on the ground where he could use his skills to overcome the power of Tony Martinez's hands.
And you could actually see the good jiu-jitsu skills. He was very limber, threw his legs up high, kept the posture down with his head. Grab that right arm, set it up, then
there you can
stretched
see,
it
Tony
out.
Made a mistake by trying to pick him up and slam him out of that arm bar, which is not a very good idea. It's more apt in a triangle situation. But here he was so deep into the arm lock that he only made it tighter and therefore making the end of the fight due to arm bar.
Beautiful stoppage by the referee as well, because I don't know, did you see Tony tap at all, or did he just stop it because his arm looked like it was out of
place? I saw the tap. I did. I witnessed the tap.
Okay.
But Tony is a very, very tough guy. He definitely represented mad beatings to the fullest degree possible.
Absolutely. And you talked about the shirts, Jay. How about the shirt that Tony has on? You see the back. He's got
he
got more sponsors than I ever have on my shorts.
He represented his school or his training facility real well.
As is Justin.
Justin showed a lot of heart and determination coming back, losing that fight definitely, and armbarring him to take the win.
Go to the official word now.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have the time of 1 minute 39 seconds of the second round. The winner by use of the armbar, Justin Lin.
Folks, I haven't been here long tonight, but that was a very exciting fight. One fighter going off and then Justin Lin pulling off that beautiful armbar, huh?
That was one of the more exciting fights to me as well. We've had a few, banging, knockdown, drag-out fights here, but this was a pretty technical fight. You know, Tony had some good stand-up. He came with that nice kind of shoot-box kick, if you will. It was good.
Good job, bro. Good job. I don't know a whole lot, but I could see him setting it up because he was grabbing that right arm there. Yeah. Very good.
Okay.
I got one more, maybe two. I got to get back to the station.
Okay, here we go. 145. 145-